silence, for the violence of my sadness, the conclusion.